Ever wondered what makes Gibraltar a must-visit destination? Picture this, a place where Europe meets Africa, where the Mediterranean meets the Atlantic, where history meets the present, and where the land meets the sky. Welcome to Gibraltar, a tiny yet mighty British territory located on Spain's south coast. From its iconic rock to its rich history, Gibraltar is a treasure trove of wonders waiting to be explored. Starting at number 10, we find ourselves at Europa Point. Here, the continent's southernmost tip, you can gaze across the Strait of Gibraltar to the African continent. On a clear day, the view is nothing short of magical. The lighthouse, the Shrine of Our Lady of Europe, and the Gibraltar War Memorial are sights to behold. Next, at number 9, stands the Gibraltar National Museum. This museum holds the key to understanding the territory's rich and diverse history. From Neanderthal skulls to Phoenician pottery, every artifact tells a story. Coming in at number 8 is St. Michael's Cave, a natural wonder with a mythical allure. This network of limestone caves, filled with stunning stalactites and stalagmites, will leave you in awe of nature's artistic prowess. At number 7, we have the Great Siege Tunnels. A testament to human resilience and ingenuity, these tunnels were carved out by the British during the Great Siege of Gibraltar in the late 18th century. Walking through them is like stepping back in time. Number 6 takes us to the Alameda Gardens. This oasis of greenery in the heart of Gibraltar provides a tranquil escape from the bustling city. The gardens are home to a variety of exotic plants and beautiful water features. Halfway through our countdown at number 5, we can't overlook the Gibraltar cable car. This 15-minute ride offers breathtaking views of the rock, the city, and beyond. On a clear day, you might even spot Morocco in the distance. At number 4, we have the Main Street. This bustling thoroughfare, lined with British and Spanish shops, offers a unique blend of cultures. It's the perfect place to indulge in some retail therapy. Number 3 brings us to the Gibraltar Nature Reserve. Home to a variety of flora and fauna, including the famous Barbary macaques, this reserve is a nature lover's paradise. The runner-up at number 2 is the Moorish Castle. This medieval fortress with its imposing Tower of Homage offers a glimpse into Gibraltar's Moorish past. Finally, the number 1 spot goes to none other than the Rock of Gibraltar. This towering limestone ridge is the symbol of the territory. Whether you're scaling its heights or exploring its depths, the rock promises an adventure like no other. So, there you have it, the top 10 must-see spots in Gibraltar. Each place holds a unique charm and a story waiting to be discovered. So if you're looking for a destination that offers a perfect blend of nature, history, and culture, Gibraltar should definitely be on your list. Until next time, keep exploring and discovering the wonders of our beautiful world.